I also figured out how to access a point cloud via the depth data coming off of the RealSense camera running over the Raspberry Pi 5 pointing at my blinds. So, you know, now we can start doing some interesting things with algos and simulators.